President Zelensky has accused Russia of planting explosives on top of the Zaporizhzhia nuclear power plant. Russian troops seized the station after the Kremlin's invasion of Ukraine last year. Last night, the Ukrainian president warned that Russia may be planning to simulate an attack on the nuclear power plant. But today, the Kremlin said it was in fact Ukraine that was threatening the site, adding that measures were being taken to counter this.